Okay. This is a comparable coin selector. So we put a sample. Look, this coin is we wanna receive it. So we put one inside here. You can put one coin here. The coin you wanna accept, and you place into this place. And your machine, look, from this side, you can receive this. Look.
The credit.
The credit. Yeah, it already accept. So into the machine, you can accept this. Of course, if you put another type machine coin, if you put a different coin, you can. For example, this one is not the coin we put inside, right? So this one can accept.